Hello everyone, Namaskar, and I welcome you all to the Tabla Gurukul. Last class we started a new kaida for theta practice only, mainly. And I told you that in our class we used to tell it cockroach style. So without wasting much time, let us go and continue with that kaida. Last class we learned up to number 2, but I taught 2 types of number 2. So let us start with number 3 today. I say it first, then I will play. Dhage na na te 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 dhage na dhage na ghe na te 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 ghe na te te ghe na dhag thun na ghen dhage na na te 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 ghe na dhag ghe na te 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 ghe na te te ghe na dhag thun na ghen ke na na te 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 ta ke na ke na te 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 ghe na te te ghe na dhag thun na ghe na dhage na na te 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 ghe na dhag ghen te 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 Ghena tete ghena dhag dhinna ghena. And I will tell something here, that while playing with ta, sometimes you will notice that I am opening the baya in some place, then in the next in some other place, but it totally depends on your own aesthetic sense. There is no hard and fast rule that you have to open your baya or you have to start your baya from that. It's not like that. In this number 3, I say it now in a different way, only for showing you the example of baya which I am saying. Dhage na na te 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 dhage na ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag thun na ghen dhage na na te 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 ghena dhag ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag thun na ken ta ke na na te 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 ta ke na ken te 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 ke na te te ke na ta ke thun na ghena dhage na na te 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 ghen dhag ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag dhinna ghena. You will notice that, well, I told it the first time, after that ta ke na na te 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 ta ke na ke na te 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 ghena te te. I started my baya from there, but in the second time when I say that, I opened the baya only at the extreme end, only the last ghena I played with ghe, otherwise everything was with ka. So these are the small difference, and again I say that it completely depends on your aesthetic sense or how you want to play that. So now I say that in a slower speed. Dhage na na te 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 dhage na ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag thun na ghena dhage na na te 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 ghena dhag ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag thun na kena ta ke na te 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 ta ke na kena te 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 kena te te kena ta ke thun na ghena dhage na na te 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 ghena dhag ghena te 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 ghena te te ghena dhag dhinna ghena. Like I opened the baya or I started the baya with the last ghena, but while playing I will show both the styles. So first I will open the baya at the extreme end. I play it slowly. Understood it, and now I will start the baya slightly earlier. Mm. So these are the two types. I hope you understand it clearly. I will just play it once faster, and I will show its style of baya in both this. So here is the first one. This was one, and now the other. So that was number 3. Now let us go to number 4. I say it first. Here also the starting of baya in the closed part will be like the previous one, two types. So I will tell it in the process. Lo, let us go till now number 4. Dhage na na te 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 te, dhage na te te, dhage na te 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 te, ghena te te ghena, dhaga thun na ghena. Te 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 ghena dhaga ghena, te 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 ghena te te ghena dhaga thun na ghena, ta ke na na te 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 te, ta ke na te te, ta ke na te 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 te, ke na te te, ke na ta ka thun, ghena dhage na na te 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 ghena, dhaga ghena te 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 te, ghena te te ghena dhaga dhin na ghena. Otherwise it's easier. I just say it now slowly. Dhage na na te 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 te, dhage na te te, dhage na te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga thun na ghena, dhage na te 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 te, ghena dhaga ghena te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga thun na ghena, ta ke na na te 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 te, ta ke na te te, ta ke na te 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 te, ke na te te, ke na ta ka thun na ghena, dhage na na te 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 te, ghena dhaga ghena te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga dhina ghena. And now I tell you the another style like the previous one, where we will start the baya slightly earlier. Dhage na na te 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 te, dhage na te te, dhage na te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga thun na ghena, ghena na te 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 te, ghena dhaga ghena te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga thun na ghena, ta ke na na te 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 te, ta ke na te te, ta ke te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga dhin na ghena, dhage na na te 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 te, ghena dhaga ghena te 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 te, ghena te te, ghena dhaga dhin na ghena. So now I play. Hope you understood it, right? So now let me play this. Now the other type. Understand it. I play it now slightly faster. Now the other type. Thank you. So this was number 4. So let us end this tutorial here. On Sunday, the next tutorial, I will teach the more number of variations. So until the next tutorial, let us say bye-bye. Take care. God bless you all.